Oh my goodness, yay! I can't believe it. That was so easy. Hi guys, so today I will be opening the new Shopkins Cool Cardz Design Studio, and this is just come out in UK stores and it is so awesome. I cannot wait to open this one, and it's season one. So I am not going to delay, I'm going to open it right now. So that's the box, shows you step by step. So I'm just going to open it up and see what we have inside. So it comes with this awesome carry case. Season 1 stickers. Two stamps. Just going to open them up and see what the stamps are. Okay, so this is the first stamp. And it looks like a shopping basket. Second stamp. Is a strawberry. So that's really cute. Also comes with a pen. These are the cool cards. It also comes with these laminators that you put the cards inside. And it also comes with an instruction manual telling you exactly what to do. So I'm just going to open the carry case. So this is where you laminate. Alright guys, I am so excited to get started. So, the instructions say choose your card and decorate it, so that's what I will do first. Now, I will be using some of the stickers and the stamps, but I also have a bunch of other stickers that I got from the new Shopkins socks. I might use some of those. And I also have some cutouts. Some cutouts that I might use. You know me. I always try to mix it up a little. I got these cutouts from the Shopkins magazine. Different issues of Shopkins magazines, and now I'm starting to think that some of them are a bit too big, but and I got this one from the Shopkins stickers. This one comes out like that. So I just want to show you that how versatile it is. So I'm going to leave those out there as well. Okay, so I've decided to do like a BFF one, where you can put the names of you and your best friend, and then I'm going to stick Chelsea Charm. I'm going to stick Chelsea Charm on back. So obviously you would put you and your best friend's name here. But seeing as it's Shopkins, I'm going to put two best friends from season one, besties. I think Lippy Lips and Polly Polish are besties. So I'm going to write Lippy and Polly. Lippy and Polly, Polly and Lippy. Right, let's put Polly and Lippy. Alright guys, so I did a few examples and now I'm going to laminate them. So the instructions say to keep the arrow that way and open it up. And put the arrow through the middle. So I'll place your card in. Oh my goodness, yay! I can't believe it. That was so easy. That's the first one done. I like that. That's the next one. So this is my label for like a homework notebook. Just stick on the top of your notebook. Alright, let's hope this works as well. Let me hold that side. Yay! Oh, I'm so happy with this. This is awesome, guys! Yay! Limited edition wish list. It's just one thing on my wish list. Limited edition. So yeah. Oops. It caught. Oh, that was a bit bent. God, I can't believe how easy this is. This is my bookmark. One smart cookie. I like it. Let's try to keep this straight. Hopefully. Oh my god, where are you going? Awesome. Oh, I love that one. So is it perfect birthday invitation? And you would put the time and the address, but obviously I didn't want to put anything, but that's such a cute birthday invitation as well. Okay, got a few more to go. This is a label, like if you want to put it on your, if you want to put it like a bag tag. I did Julia with Lippy Lips as the I, kind of like I Love Shopkins on your bag, which would be so cute. God, this is awesome. I love that one. Okay, one more left from the ones I made. My I Love SVK and my limited edition. Alright guys, so I really hope you like the designs that I made and the new Shopkins Cool Cardz design studio. I think it is absolutely awesome. I had so much fun making these cards and there's like still loads more that I can make. What kind of cool Shopkins cards would you make? Let me know in the comments. Alright guys, I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And take care, bye!